Alright, so today we're going to start to head towards Rito Village, make a few stops along the way, and collect some items, and when we arrive at Rito Village, I'll set up a quick travel point there, so whenever I get enough rupees, I can get my snow quilt outfit, so let's get going. Alright, we'll go ahead and make a stop here at the Tabanthan Stable. If I talk to this guy about the Great Fairy, he'll give me 500 rupees, which will unlock the second Great Fairy, because it's 100 rupees for the first, 500 for the second, 1,000 for the third, and then 10,000 for the last one. So, definitely can use those, cook up some spicy peppers, because we're going to go to the cold region, and do a lot of snowballing, because I got to get a lot of rupees for things I need to buy and unlock, so... Another thing while we're stopping here at the Rito Stable that you'll need is a lot of bundles of wood. If I'm not mistaken, between your house and to build up Terrytown from start to finish, you're going to need 140 bundles of wood. So I'm going to stop here and collect some and then head up to that shrine. Thank you. Okay, so here we are at Pondo's Lodge, and I have to do a lot of bowling. Hopefully make a lot of strikes, because I need to doing the math for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 outfits, my house, and to unlock all the great fairies, I'm going to need almost 25,000 rupees. I want to get somewhere in the range of 30,000, so let's get bowling. Well, go ahead and see if I can pick up this spare here. Yep, I got it. So that'll total 25 spares and 107 strikes, and I think I got enough rupees now to do what I need to do for a little while, and let's go get my snow quilt tunic. Alright, so let's come in here and drop about 2200 rupees on the entire cold weather gear set, and I'll leave out of here and head to the woods behind the Rito stable, get a little bit more wood, and then we're gonna head to get the travel medallion and stop at a few spots along the way. So I am going to go behind Hyrule Castle because there's less threat of guardians everywhere. But that is a Hinox, and we can't have errors now. Come on, horse. Stop doing this. We have got to go. That Hinox is going to end me. Come on, let's go. Alright, I think we're safe. Let's continue on. Oh, I think this is a Korok seed here. Might as well go ahead and get it done and get it out of the way. Alright, come over here and activate this shrine, another quick travel point, and let's keep going. Helicopter Link. Sitting here spinning my... Oh, I suppose I should do something about this. Looks like somebody just got knocked out. Let me sneak up behind this little bugger and see if I can sneak strike him and hopefully kill him on the first strike. And... slash him. Okay, we're done here. Look, there's another shrine to activate, so let me go over there and do that and have another quick travel point. Alright, so we're pretty close to getting the travel medallion. Unfortunately, we have run out of time for this video. So join me for part 4 as we head to get the travel medallion. And until the next video, I'll catch you later.